as you all know, today is Thursday, where we get new skins, and the new skins that we have to choose from are actually a pretty decent amount. There are new skins and new faces. Of course, these are the new faces from season 4 that we basically altered and switched and just had a makeover so they look like different characters. We have actually Midfield Maestro, Aerial Threats, Forward Sweeper, and the Super Striker. I'm not gonna lie, she has the most character. She really does. I'm just gonna buy her. Okay, gonna buy her. Now for the pickaxe, we got the Elite Cleat. And I'm gonna buy it. It's actually not a bad pickaxe. It'd be free, to be honest. And then of course, we have the Muzzle, which is, God knows what sound effect this is gonna make. Hopefully it's something funny. Worth my V-Bucks. Oh, there's also the new Red Cargo. Now if you didn't know, these outfits are extremely customizable. You can literally choose any number you please. Okay, like I'm just gonna put 23 just because 23 always gone with 23 for whichever sport, and then you can literally pick your country. I think this is probably the best deal just because you're getting essentially a bunch of skins for the price of what? Actually, I'm gonna go with yellow. Shit, that looks awesome. Anyways, these are all the colors. As you can see, all the countries, different variations of colors, uniforms, etc., etc. Just really quickly so you guys can kind of see what the deal is here. I wish they would have done this for the basketball one, man. I guess because it's different types of licensing or whatnot. If you've ever wondered about buying a particular skin and wondered if it was worth your money, this is literally the type of skins that are literally worth the most money for your bank. You know, obviously they're not as sophisticated as, like, wow, you know, but if you want a skin, you want to buy a skin, and you want to have like 18, 20 skins for the price of one, you might as well just buy this. It's only a sport 2-4, but just because you can change it so many times, it basically just gives you X amount of skins. And I mean, if you're the type of person that's not really into buying a bunch of, you know, outfits, well, buying this will probably, it'll probably keep you busy for a couple weeks. I don't know if I'm going to buy other different skins, like characters, sports ones, maybe some male and female characters. There are a couple other ones that I really don't like. I wanted to choose this one because my homegirl's got a fro, and I wanted to be charismatic for this. Oh, there's actually something on the big screen. Today I bought a dream for $2. A Mega Millions dream. Yeah. Actually, sounds very familiar. Very similar. Extremely similar. Maybe they actually added some sound effects, which I guess is a little longer, but it's not too bad. I'm really digging this yellow. I think it looks really cool. I feel very sporty, man. I literally feel like I'm gonna go play some soccer and whoop some ass. I'm digging it, man. I'm feeling myself. I was gonna put a cape, and I probably will put some funky shit on the skin. But of course, I want you guys to see the whole skin for what it is. That's why I kind of skipped out on putting anything else. Up there, dude. You should have shot me. Now you're probably gonna die. I'm just saying. I've been having like my worst luck finding shotguns lately. It's like I feel like I'm not even playing like a regular game mode. Sometimes I double check.
Here we go! You know what to do!
Essentially a platform where you can buy
So much to drop. There's And what I am doing, I'm going to trade it from Nothing to a Nocturno. So as you can probably guess,